I'm Ellie, I'm a Year 2 radiotherapy student.
And I'm Fran, I'm a Year 3 radiotherapy student. This is not just a degree, it is completely vocational. When you come out of this, you are a therapeutic radiographer.
Having sort of the everyday reward of looking after people and helping them through what's quite a difficult time in their lives, there's not many jobs that give you that satisfaction.
Radiotherapy is one of the forms of cancer treatment. One of the main treatments is using a linear accelerator, and that's to deliver high energy x-rays round just to where the tumour is.
The VERT system provides all of the learning we need without having to have the expense and the safety problems that you'd have with an actual linear accelerator.
Part of the course is clinical placement, and obviously that's where you get your practical experience with the patients in real life. And the nice thing about the VERT is that that pressure goes away, you can make mistakes, you can crash the machine and it doesn't cost you or the trust anything. Sometimes it has been a little bit stressful, you know, you've always got more work you can do. Before I started, people said the healthcare profession is a caring profession, and I found the class as a whole really supportive, and there's been obviously been one or two other mature students. I'm not the only one. I think there's more and more of us these days.
A lot of the learning here at UWE can be done through Blackboard and through distance learning. If ever you needed help, then the tutors and the lecturers are always more than happy to give you a hand, and they're very quick to respond.
I don't really know Bristol that well, but for some reason always fancied coming here. It's got a lot to offer, and I've just really loved having 3 years in Bristol, yeah.